Derek Redmond en la calle 5 es uno de los grandes candidatos a la medalla de oro. Los favoritos, el cubano Hernández, el americano Luis y el propio Redmond, comienzan a asomarse por la cabeza. Todo marcha como debería marchar, hasta que mediada la prueba, sucede esto.
The Olympic and Paralympic Games, they hold a special place in our psyche.
And Derek Redmond, on his injury problem, the jinx has struck again.
They're the sources of fleeting moments, instants really, that have become permanently seared in our collective memories.
Well, we wouldn't let him go four rounds.
Well, I'm not happy to see him talking like this because his Achilles tendon is very, very brittle.
Derek Redmond, bravely making it through with a little help.
No, he's obviously decided he just wants to finish. His dad's trying to run into the track to stop him. He's going to tell him, Derek, don't. There's going to be an argument between father and son.
Moments of euphoria after years of hard work. Moments when the human spirit triumphs over injury that should have been impossible to overcome.
I'm just trying to finish in my first Olympic appearance. With his son and with the injuries, it may be his only Olympic appearance. He just can't hold it. His father has been so close to him, they've been battling through it.
Surely the worst moment. Career already bumped by injury.